is ours, Omba.
Didn't see that coming, did you?
Thank you.
need to go back. Still waiting.
Within you. Crusaders had learned all they could, Akan sent them out into the world, seeking a way to cleanse the corruption that coiled at the heart of the Zakharum faith. There was no clear goal for them to pursue, and some clerics claimed it was a fool's errand, that they could never succeed. But these Crusaders would not be deterred.
Rip these brutes to shreds. I like to think the world is safer now.
Not ready yet.
Dare attack me?
There is a new piece to the game. A girl named Leah. My spies tell me she is the child of the witch Adria, who is hiding in the deserts of Chaldeum. Bring this news to the master at once.
A fetid, pallid malaise has fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albrecht seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of clime.
He's unstoppable! No mortal could slaughter our brethren with such ease!
He is here.
I believe it is time to kill more folks.
Delay him while I prepare his demise in the depths below.
You can't fight for me, Magda.
They did horrible things to us.
They have paid for what they did to you. But there was another prisoner, a man in rags.
Yes, the man with the golden eyes. I saw Magda take him into Leoric's old torture chambers below us.
I will kill Magda for what she's done.
No disguises here.